ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ 376ನೇ ಕಗ್ಗ ಅಂತಾನು ನಿಂತಾನು ಎಂತೋ ನಿನಗಾದಂತೆ ಶಾಂತೆಯನ್ನು ನೀ ನರಸು ಮನ ಕೆರಳಿದಂದು ಸಂತವಿಡು ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಶಿಕ್ಷಿಸು ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಶಿಶುವೆಂದು ಸ್ವಾಂತಮಂ ತಿದ್ದುತಿರು ಮಂಕುತಿಮ್ಮ ಅಂತಾನು ಇಂತಾನು ಎಂತೋ ನಿನಗಾದಂತೆ By doing this, by doing that, or doing whatever which suits your way, Shantayene neenarasu manakaralidandu. Whenever you are in anger or frustration, always seek peace. Santa vidu tomme, shikshisu tomme, shishuvendu swantavam tiddutiru mankutimma. Mankutimma, you should be always correcting your mind and heart, something similar to the way we treat a child. At times, we will please it by doing or providing it all the good things, whatever it asks, and at times we punish it whenever it crosses it control. So we should treat our heart like a child and we should control it accordingly. And there is no one absolute way of controlling it. And or else there is no reference like how to control it. It all depends upon your personality and character, and you can choose whatever suits you the best. This is what Diviji is letting us know through this Kagga. Thank you.